This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, March 28, 1975, Barbra Streisand attends tonight's Vegas gig and meets Elvis backstage to discuss offering him the lead in her latest film project, a remake of the classic A Star Is Born. Despite the fact that Streisand's boyfriend, stylist Jon Peters, is slated to produce and direct, the King is said to be ecstatic about the project. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.